I used to drink a lot one time down in the old Nantucket. I broke so many glasses, admiring beer in a bucket. In the evenings I go home again with another gallon jar. Instead of playing a few chords and singing a bit of more guitar. A few chords, a bit of rhythm. B7, G flat. Change key. Then one day I met this gang of guys, you see all around the here. Nice bunch of fellas, but none of them drink beer. Still, they play some feral music and I thought, well, never fail, they can sing and do the twitty bits. And I just sit and bloody drink the ale. I play the rhythm. A few chords. Sing or play this thing, it's like 50 things. The only thing I know right through is Nelly's got big. We change key. It's got all quiet behind me, that's not a Bible meeting. There's a puddle on the floor beneath this chair in which I'm sitting. I'll never play guitar again if I get out of here. Rhythm guitars don't play solos. They're only here for the beat. Rhythm guitars don't play solos. They sit at the back and don't play. And when all the boys and fellas are making all the noise, we just sit and pick away the drum.